You always put some goal in your mind and you try to reach it. If you don't reach it, that's fine because you at least had something to look forward to. That mentality that I have every year, that I have to prove myself to everyone that I'm a good player, that's the thing that keeps me going. That's my motivation. You go out on the field every day and play hard to accomplish goals. Of course, a lot of the players in that clubhouse have respect for me and talk to me about everything. So with my experience, I certainly try to help them to make things easier for everyone. Just care about your teammates, care about the game, try to be good each day. That's the way I do my part. I thank God for giving me help to play this game. St. Louis is home, so if anybody has anything bad to say about my home, I'm going to be there for us. You play more games, you get more maturity, and you get smarter. I even steal bases. I hear all the time that I'm slow, but hey, I have 66 stolen bases. For me, it's about finding ways. Obviously, I'm not a great hitter, but I'm going to try and beat you any way I can. I think about that in every aspect of the game. Running? I'm not the fastest runner, but I can steal a base. For me, it's about taking advantage of what I can. Managers don't play. We the players play. My main role is to help the team, and I love that role. And I love that my teammates feel comfortable coming to me. You always dream about your first homer and your 100th. The catching position is hard. You have to find a way to do a lot of things to be in the game. When you get older, when you're 38 years old, you have to find a way to be on the field. Just seeing my name on the ballot as a top three finalist for the most valuable player title in the National League brings me great satisfaction because this accolade means a lot. I would love to win a batting title. That would be amazing. Can I do it? Yes, I can. No doubt. I'm always going to play with chips on my shoulder with something to prove. I love to be around baseball. Winning the game is the single most important thing. If you go 0-for-4, but you catch a shutout or a one-run game, and your pitcher goes 7-8 innings, and the closer closes out the game, that's the ultimate satisfaction for a catcher. Much more than going 4-for-4 and losing. I have played in so many games and have had so many incredible moments that selecting one or remembering all of them is impossible. I learn more from my coaches, and I feel that I have continued to get better offensively. I'm like fine wine, the older, the better. All I've done is work hard to get better and better every single year to become the best catcher I can be. I think that, because of the way I catch, that I'm one of the best catchers to have ever played baseball. My family taught me about that, about being the leader, being there for your teammates, and caring about everything during the game, after the game, before the game. Whenever I'm on the field, I'm another guy. You're talking about defense and calling games and blocking balls. I'm going to be right there with anybody. When you get older, you've got to find some things differently because sometimes your body won't allow you to do what you When you're younger, you can do a lot of stuff, moving around. Immediately after Hurricane Maria hit Puerto Rico, I was extremely concerned about my family, friends, and all the people in Puerto Rico. I felt helpless and could not concentrate, not knowing if my family and loved ones were safe. I wanted to help my people as fast as I could. Obviously, 1,500 is a lot of hits, but I've got to keep going. I am truly thankful for my health that has permitted me to obtain optimal results in my career. As a child, one dreams about becoming the MVP of your team. To be part of the All-Star group is a great honor. It means a lot. That's my plan in the off-season, to work hard and to try to play as many games as I can and stay healthy. It's always good to have someone help you out with good advice, especially when he's your brother and taught you how to play the game. As a catcher, I know the pitcher is trying to get ahead in the count. Catching is a tough position. I take pride in everything I do. I know my body. I'm not going to put my team in any situation where I go 0-4-5 because I want to play and be a hero. I've been happy to have been here since my first day, and I'm going to be happy to retire as a Cardinal because this organization means a lot to me and this city means a lot to me. It's always good to get in contact, get involved with your teammates.